Ow. Holy crap. Assault gas mask plus, huh? Ow. Bastard. The range is, oh god, a bit abysmal. But you know, things happen. Shotgun shells, double barrel chest pieces. Chest pieces? Shotguns. While I'm running, bought myself a grilled red roach. I mean, I have it. I made it. Why not? Oh, jeez. Okay. That's a dead turret. A little bit of frame lag going on. Holy crap! Die already! Holy crap! Okay. Jet. Yeah. Wait, what? I was expecting jet, not turbo. Guessing jet has replaced turbo then. Heavy pipe sniper rifle. Really? And unsurprisingly, I am overweight. The bolt action rifle is 34, whereas the heavy pipe sniper rifle is 14. Ooh. No thanks. Somebody's gun fell down. Was that just me bumping that? I think it was. Lighting glitch, yay! Okay, so. Let's see what horrible things await us in here. Don't you shh me, raiders. Help! crap. So painful. What? Where? Okay. That reload was unnecessary. Oh god. Screw it. Oh, you'll be fine. Shake it off. I clearly remember TV dinner trays consisting of something useful. An openable door. Okay.
Shut the fuck up a second.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Biometric scanner. Enhanced targeting card. I'm assuming I need those for defenses. Okay. Could you do me a favor and stay dead, please? Very interesting. Okay, what did you guys have on you? Bottle caps and 38 rounds. Okay. Acceptable. You know, I'd be really happy if I could take this place over. Screw it, you deal with him, dog meat. I said you deal with him, come on now. Whoa! What? You son of a... Lightweight leather chest piece? Oh, I am burning through things a way that I don't want to. I'm gonna start sucking down some. Take it. Suffering rads.
No sign of them now.
I don't like it.
Hey, let's go eat. I'm starving.
You can eat, but I'm damn sure we're not about to get jumped.
Jesus. You always were a fucking hard ass.
That's why I'm still alive.
What the hell was that?
And since I've got to rely on your sorry ass to watch my back, that's why I'm fucking.
Really? There's no way that grenade landed where it did. That's ridiculous. Oh, great.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is
I'll
that?
I'll find you.
I approve. This game has taken so many good things from, like, mods and stuff and made them into an awesome reality as, like, a base feature. But I don't know if it was done better, but it was definitely done funner.
Head out! Find him!
Stim pack. Yes, please. Did you do that? You didn't do that, did you?
It's getting worse. Another recruit. Get off me!
What the?
Oh! Holy crap!
Who's out there? Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Huh? Oops. There's nothing out there, and then gunfire.
Oh, man. Where'd that little bitch
nothing.
Go?
At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Ooh, yeah.
Huh? Oh.
Oh, jeez. Get him, Doug. I'm not gonna lie, the bandits have managed to get dumber from the previous games. So not gonna lie, is pretty impressive to accomplish. Eat a melon. And you know what? Some more red chunks. Screw it. Ow.
My arm. Damn it. Shit. It's called
called shooting.
Oh, come on. So many explosions. Okay. At least I did that. Four? Three? Five? Five.
Hate a wet peg. Just you or me. In person.
I'm really looking to give somebody a face full of buckshot. Oh. Come on. Well, didn't need one of those. Get rid of those. I don't need two of those.
All over it. Hey!
This is one of the things that I really wish didn't stop time, because let's be honest, there's nothing punishing me for just going off. I'm gonna break into here. Research test tube.
It's on!
This was a mistake! Mistakes were made! Mistakes were made on everybody's part. Okay. Got another small break. Fancy Lad snacks, cakes. Nuka Cola, potato crisps, squirrel beds. Yeah. And right away, because screw them rats. Okay. Very good. What's my plan? Because this just sort of seems to dead end. I want you to know that jumping down into a bunch of raiders like that, not the smartest choice I've ever made. Yeah. No. Not looking to exit to the Commonwealth. Toolbox. Ah! Don't do jump things.
Got it.
Gold-plated flip lighter and wonder glue. Fair enough. Coolant cap. You know what? No. This way. Medex. Duct tape. Oh shit.
Shoot him! Shoot them all!
Things did not go as planned. Shotgun to the chest. Okay, so. Very good job. Where is he? Here's one. That was satisfying to watch him fly back a bit like that. Very satisfying indeed. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh yeah, I forgot about the crit meter. Hey, you! Guess what? Get dunked. Have myself some pork and beans. Oh crap. I don't think he was expecting that. Chem box.
Yes.
R. Because take all the things.
Okay.
You've leveled up. Oh, I have two levels up. Oh. Okay, so, things that I want. I want this, for sure. Can't do that. That requires level 7. Isn't there something I wanted? No. Okay, is there any of these room actually? Oh jeez. I think they're attacks with non-automatic rifles. The question is it considered a rifle if I modified it sort of into one? That's where the question comes into play. Really? I'm not seeing it. I'm not saying the options are bad, I'm saying that there's a lot of options. Meh. That could be useful. That could also be useful, although I haven't found a reason for that yet. I have the strength for that, I believe, right? Yeah, I have 3 strength. Melee weapon mods, don't really care. Heavy guns, strong back. Steady aim would be nice, but I just can't justify it. Really? That's cool. Requires 9 perception. Ooh, that's cool too. And I can't get locksmith till 7, so... Wait. And I'll probably end up going for rifleman eventually, so... I mean, perception. Make me better at guns. Wait, I had an additional point, didn't I? Or did I spend them both? I thought I had 2 level ups. Not hiding, you're just in a really annoying location, so I haven't gotten to you yet.
No sign of him now.
Where are you at? Up? You're up, right? Yeah, I think you're up. Stairs everywhere. And not a ladder in sight. Seriously, how do I get to this guy? Oh god.
Yeah.
I've made better life choices in the past. Oh, hello. Explosives box. I'll at least break it open for the XP.
Sweet.
Eh, screw it. Might as well take them. Wow, that computer's seen better days. What do we got going on here? Just got another caravan today. Hell yeah, that makes 3 in 1 month. To top it off, Freddy came by with good news that another caravan is headed our way. Says he spotted some guards, but it's mostly civilians. They even got an old broad dressed like a fortune teller and some joker in a cowboy hat. Gonna ask Jared for more men to take this caravan down. That fucking hat is mine. No, that fucking hat is mine! When I find you, I'm gonna make you regret thinking about taking my hat away. That hat belongs to me. How do I get to where he is located? Is it this way? No, this appears to be bathrooms. Oh. I can jump over things. Oh god, there's a cat at my feet. It may assault me. It might be hungry. I need to go up. But I don't have up as an option. I only have down. Okay. Here you go, cat. Okay. So, I'm making an assumption that to get to him, I must head through the door to the outside. And screw it, I'm gonna go for the most upwards of doors. Am I high enough yet? No. Go out to the Commonwealth and come around. Should think about it. This building goes up a lot.